All right, what's up, guys? We're back with another video, and we got a special treat for you guys. We got a GoPro, and we're gonna go ripping on the four wheelers. First time using the GoPro. Hopefully, it works.
And it snowed, so
yeah, so it'll be a little bit more fun. So let's get to it.
All right, boys, let's fire up and get to riding. All right, choke it. Dave's on the Yamaha over there.
So guys,
first snow rip, let's do it.
Does.
go.
Oh, Dad. Guys, I'm going to like normal drive. I need to do
a cool
drive.
Yeah. Dad,
don't.
Old Yamaha breakdown?
No. It's hard to get it in the neutral.
Which one should I hit? Should I hit one? Get his dirt bike out. Yeah. Come on. Corner back in 2 wheels. Poor fun. Be a homeless guy out here right now.
Hobo, I don't. That hasn't used in a while. You could tell, so.
Yeah.
Would you grab it or like?
I can come back and get it later. That one has a hole in it, and that one's rusted, so I don't know. Get out the way, old man. There's a backstory here. Every time we ride here, guys, there's these two dudes over here that just like film us and stuff.
Now guys, so on the hide and seek video, I'll show you a clip in it. Nah, never mind. I don't think we have the clip. Guys, literally, there's been like 3 or 4 times we've been out here.
Speak up.
So.
Yeah.
There's like all the out there. Let's just go drive behind.
Right there. Here, wait, watch this. Oh my gosh. It's just ice. Yeah, I gotta be careful right here. That's just all ice. right, guys. Whip. All right, guys, we might end it off here. You want to do a race? You want to do a tiny race? Look sick on the GoPro, like in a good way.
Huh?
I probably look pretty cool on the GoPro in a good way.
Guys, I can't keep up. I'm on a 450 and I want a 450.
Mine's a 600 twin. Alright, you want to end the video? Want to end the video? Alright, guys.
Thanks for watching.
If you like this video, hit that like button down below. If you like all of our videos, subscribe, please. You don't have to, but it really helps us out.
It does.
And if you want more four-wheeler videos, comment down below, because we do have a GoPro now. And if there's anything else you want us to do with a GoPro, just let us know. So.
And right here, I'm going to show you what it's all about right here.
See ya.